What was that?
Well, I couldn't answer them, so I thought perhaps you might.
I'll give it a shot.
If Barbie is so popular, why do we have to buy her friends?
I have no idea, Terry. Why?
Why? Well, I don't know. How can you tell when you ran out of invisible ink?
That is also a good question. I have no idea.
I thought so, too. And if you choke a smurf, what color does he turn?
I was assuming white.
Can you drive the car a little lane if you're driving a hearse with a dead body in it?
I believe so.
What disease does cured ham actually have?
That's a tough one.
And, whoa, boy! I'm sorry. Why do toasters always have a burn setting?
That's a good question as well. You have some very smart children in your class.
I do. They're from Fountain Valley.
You know, Terry, this is my fourth year doing this, and I think this is going to be our best year.
Yes, I believe so, too. And you look marvelous.
As do you.
Thank you. Let's introduce our first act, shall we?
I think we should get on with the show.
We are presenting you, fresh from Las Vegas, Candice Edwards, Alice Landeros, Lucy Gonzalez, and
Cheryl Farrier doing We Are Family.
The South Valley Sisters!
Thank you.